Safe Conveyor. My name is Greg Ferguson, and today we're just completing another slide gate conveyor for a customer. Kind of a special size and functionality that I did want to do a video on to let you know the capabilities. So this particular customer wants the conveyors down low. These are 16 inches, and they've taken our standard 10-4 conveyor, which has a 4-foot opening, and it's 10 feet overall, and then it has to be extended. So we've added this other section, modular section, that's sitting on the end here, and that extends the overall length of the conveyor. Again, standard conveyor, added extra section. We still have the walkthrough. It provides a 4-foot walkthrough that when we open it. Now, because it's so low, we had to build some extension handles. That gets it up in the air. Conveyor shuts down. You could have that leaving on if you're going in that direction. I wouldn't recommend it if you're feeding off the end. If you go through, turn wheels, restart back up again. And again, this is a variable speed system. This one's running right now 40 feet per minute. And again, it's on 16 inches high off the floor. And that pretty much concludes this video. Thank you.